Hey, what's good with y'all boys, man? What's good with y'all? Y'all already know, bro. I had to throw that bitch back on, bro. I did that Glorilla video, nigga, and that shit, I felt it the entire video. That shit was getting my, like, little, you know what I'm saying? That shit was stripping my hair, bro. I felt that shit throughout the whole video. I was just like, I'm gonna wait till next video. I'm putting that bitch right back on. But y'all already know who it is, nigga. It's the one and only. Name only, nigga. The fuck you talking about? First reaction channel smoking papers. Whole ass nigga. Nah, I'm just playing. Why I'm so aggressive today? I don't know, y'all. Actually, I do know, because I just woke up. Y'all be happy as fuck when you first wake up? I know I don't. I mean, that motherfucker, I don't want to talk. I don't want to see nobody. Hell nah. Nigga, I just woke up. I got to get my thoughts together. I got to get some shit together first. I got to make sure this isn't a dream and I'm actually woke first. Like, nigga. But y'all already know, man. Don't be smoking no nasty ass 99 cent Rellos, man. Got another reaction, music reaction, nonetheless. It's that Lloyd Banks, Dead Roses. You know, I fucks with Lloyd. I like Lloyd Banks, man. He was a part of my favorite rap group, my first rap group, you know? G Unit, that was my first rap group. That's still my favorite rap group. And we gonna skip all that. I be tweaking sometimes. I ain't even gonna lie. But some shit, I just be like, all right, G. Don't get me wrong, bro. I'm a huge fan of music, bro. That's why when dude dropped that recommendation, he was like, hey, bro, these self-defense videos. He was like, hey, these videos cool, bro, but I think you should really try a music reaction. Bro, I tried one video and that shit went crazy. And everybody was like, hey, bro, that shit nice. I just kept trying them and look what that bitch doing to the channel. No lie. I'm like, okay. I gotta adjust this shit real quick, y'all. There we go. I'm like, look what this shit doing for the channel. I'm like, shit, fuck it. So here we go. This that Lloyd Banks, Dead Roses, official video. That's hard. Hold on, that's hard. I ain't even gonna cap. That's hard. I ain't even gonna lie. That's hard as hell. Dead Roses, that's hard.
You getting agitated from waiting, I smell you hating. You on my spot, huh? You been practicing your celebration. The type that wanna slow you down when you're accelerating. Entitled niggas want results without the dedication. Really believed in what you talking, you be working on it. And breaking day mode, and you haven't been the perfect morning.
Exactly. I hear you, Lloyd. Let's go, Lloyd. Talk your shit, man. Let them know you still got it. You always could rap. Lloyd Banks always could fucking rap. Nigga, besides 50 Cent. He was the hardest one in G-Unit to me other than 50 Cent. But I'm not gonna lie. When I was younger, I would never admit that shit. My favorite was Young Buck. Nigga, I used to tell myself Young Buck was the hardest one. And I loved 50 the most. But nigga, it'd be like, bro. Now as I get older, I'm like, bro, admit that shit. Young Buck, he had, like, you know what I said to me? Young Buck was, that nigga was, bro. I don't care, bro. Young Buck was like, y'all ever heard that, my buddy? Go, bro, Young Buck dropped the hardest feature of that time, nigga. I was like, what the fuck? That nigga, bro, all of them ran that bitch, but I don't know, Lloyd or Young Buck. Bro, I say Young Buck, bro. That verse, he had the hardest verse on that song. My buddy, go listen to it. But like he said, nigga, if you really believed in it and that's what you wanted to do, your actions will show it. You will put some work in it.
Niggas want results without the dedication. Really believed in what you talking, you be working on it. And breaking day mode, and you haven't been the perfect morning. Staying true to yourself, dogs, what's most important. Remember all that was done for you, treat your folks according. Lean on the motherfucking soul, feel like the hope recording.
Yeah.
When it rains, it's a storm, watch all the culprits pouring.
Okay.
State of emergency, hear the culture calling.
Hey.
Anyone that seem cool, they make you focus on them. You lose your life, too much sleep, and having a dream is tough. Niggas gotta see your bloodstream, they make your streams go up. Came in the business.
It's crazy as hell. Like they said. Hold up, what rap? Who said that? I think Dirk said that. Yeah, where I'm from, you gotta die to be famous or something like that. Like, you know, that shit. The only time you get your streams up is when they see your bloodstream. Like, bro, you dead. They hear you dead. They see you die. You know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, they like you and they want to give you your flowers, your dead roses. They want to give you your flowers once you dead. It's too late, though.
Fire in a diesel cup. It's my fault you running in plates. Ain't even stuck. I'm hoping it's just a phase. The moves that have you questioning the way that they were raised. I'm looking around amazed. It's like it's so hard to congratulate a nigga nowadays. Congratulations, now the community's enraged. But they don't give a shit about you. See you on the front page.
Okay.
And the sympathy is staged.
Yeah, roses.
A bunch of motherfuckers putting flowers on your grave. So quick to paint a different picture when that talks around him. That ain't your friend. Soon as he walks away, you talk about him. Well, he went if he used the best. You never cut your throat. All the women in the world, you want to fuck his dough. Nowadays, everything's different. Even suckers blow. Bitch,
it's crazy. Like you said, nigga, everything different. Even suckers blow, nigga. Even suckers got street cred. Even suckers out there, you know what I'm saying? But like you said, all the hoes in the world, and you want your man's girl. You want your homie ex bitch. You niggas is weird, bro. You niggas is not solid at all. We ain't talking about no little, oh, yeah, I just fucked her, or whatever it was. No, we talking about, nigga, that was the homie's actual girlfriend. That was bros. Actual girlfriend, that was your dog, actual shorty, like they was a thing, nigga. Regardless if she was sliding when y'all was together or she waited for them to break up, yo dumbass bit the bait. You stupid, bro. You forgot, nigga, the bro code still exists. It's still bros before hoes, nigga. MOB, it's still money over bitches. You tripping, nigga. You are tripping. I don't know who told you that. Yo, what was that motherfucker said? A motherfucker said that to me one day. It was like, bro, you know the person that said bros before hoes was the single man. It was like, but look at all the niggas that ain't living by it. They getting fucked over.
Niggas with big ass jewelry, you'd have to tuck it though. Okay, you walked in my stomping grounds, but you tiptoe. Banging on women's damn, I miss hanging up with my flip phone.
That nigga said, we gonna go back, bro. That nigga said, you tiptoe, bro. Yeah, you did the same shit, but you tiptoe. You ain't do it like me. You ain't do it as hard as me. You ain't do it with the sincerity, with that sincerity as me, nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? If I said that sentence right, I might have fucked up. I'm hot.
Big ass jury, you'd have to tuck it though. Okay, you walked in my stomping.
You gotta tuck it, nigga.
No rumors, damn, I miss hanging up with my flip phone. You tattletailing on niggas, you need your lips on. The veins frozen, the flows golden, the crypts chrome. Go against me, you be blue, niggas get buried different. What good is the seed if you niggas gonna be out here cherry picking? Ain't posting on social media, you can tell he missing. Found with all them holes in his head, imaginary pimping. Give me flowers while I can smell them. Life stinks, I rolled a 7. Tony White, I slowed down, I was a Mac 11.
Did you hear him, bro? Give me flowers when I can smell them, nigga. Don't give me my credit. Don't say all this shit about me when I can't hear you. It ain't nothing I can do. I'm in the motherfucking dirt. I'm dead. I'm in the grave. Nigga, tell me that shit when I'm living. You don't think I need to hear that? Like, you.
I'm hoping it's just a phase. The moves that have you questioning the way that they were raised. I'm looking around amazed. It's like it's so hard to congratulate a nigga nowadays. Congratulations, now the community's enraged. But they don't give a shit about you. See you on the front page. And the sympathy is staged.
I'm telling y'all, like you said, bro. Now that the community is enraged, bro. Like, think about it. Everybody out there fighting for something. Everybody got something to be marching for something, bro. Think about it. Vaccinated versus unvaccinated. Political versus unpolitical. Biden versus Trump. You know what I'm saying? For Roe v. Wade versus not for Roe v. Wade. For the LGBTQT versus not for the LGBTQT. You know what I'm saying? Black versus white. Red versus blue. Republican versus Democrat. You know what I'm saying? Gun advocate versus gun reform. They doing nothing but causing division every fucking where you turn, bro. There is no peace in these neighborhoods, in these communities at all. And when y'all motherfuckers is biting the bait every time. Y'all don't understand. Y'all are pawns, bro, following these agendas.
A bunch of motherfuckers putting flowers on your grave. Dead roses. Give me mine while I can smell them. Dead roses, dead roses.
Yes, sir.
Fuck, I'm going through with him in heaven.
Exactly.
Dead roses, dead roses. Give me mine while I can smell them. Dead roses, dead roses.
Yes, sir.
Fuck, I'm going through with him in heaven.
That nigga made me put my blunt out. He made me put my wood out, nigga. Dead roses, man. That's that Lloyd Banks. That's that Lloyd Banks. Dead roses, nigga. That shit was hard, man. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, turn on notification bell. That way when you post, that way when I post, I said when you, that way when I post, go live, you be the first to know, bro. That shit was nice, bro. I ain't even gonna cap. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. No lie. That shit was hard, bro. Yeah, yeah, bro. Tell your people you love them while they alive. Tell them niggas you proud of them while they alive. Tell tell your friends, you know what I'm saying? You know, your day ones, you know. All the people, whatever you call them. Tell them niggas you proud of them. Tell them niggas you support them whenever while they alive. Because it ain't gonna mean shit when they dead. But you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna see y'all in the next one.